And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
And clears his lines. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
This is how the visitors will set up today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
It's all about translating threats into goals. Upamecano. And Thiago. Werner. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Breaking at pace. Kane. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Robertson. Son. Sissoko. Son. Maneuvering his way forward. Teammate in support. Pogba. And doing the foiling, Thiago. This is Robert Lewandowski. Delaney. Werner. Lewandowski. It did look on for them, but not to be. They need to be careful here. Thunder's clear. Messi. Carvajal. The ball with David Luiz. Good numerical situation. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Lewandowski. Couldn't keep the ball. Mbabu. They've given it away. And the emphasis is on creativity. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Counter-attacking very much an option. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Werner. Lewandowski, well, his opponent bamboozled. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Well, it makes a pretty picture for those photographers behind the goal, but I'm not sure he was ever going to score with that bicycle kick.
Well, overhead kick looks good. Not really the option, though.
De Jong. Messi. Gliding through the gears. Excellent defending. And a chance for him on the flank. Are they going to forge ahead? And a goal it is! The opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
It's So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And it's with David Luiz now. Here's Carvajal. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. De Jong. Sissoko. What a shocking pass, really. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Intelligent threaded pass here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, the pass not finding its target. Here is Thiago. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. And Ramos gets in the way. Messi. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. Pogba. Messi. Here's Carvajal. Ramos. Robertson. Pogba. Kane. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So, a level contest. 1-1. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Mbabu. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And very deftly cut out. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, Harry Kane certainly bringing his influence to... Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. David Luiz, Sissoko, Andrew Robertson, Sissoko. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Beautifully disguised ball. Sané. Magnificent defending. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Sometimes the defender has a go. So close!
Super fast break, lovely football. They'll be a little bit disappointed not to have scored there. The visitors have had total control of possession, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
He's found a pocket of space. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Unable to keep the ball that time. Kane. Now Paul Pogba. He's in with a chance. It's still alive. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. And short it is. De Jong. Messi. De Jong. It's with David Luiz. This is Sergio Ramos. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. De Jong, Sissoko, Andrew Robertson, looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can they take the lead here? It could be up for grabs, but it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. There's an excellent understanding defensively, Thiago. Lewandowski, Sané, Penalty, and that's easy. And a foul. In the opinion of the referee, now what can they do from this free kick situation? Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Robertson. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. On the ball, Richarlison. Pressure, and it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Bruno Fernandes, far from a good pass. Delightful pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Kane. Now he must favour the cross. Carvajal. Messi. Bale. And he takes on the shot. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And deciding to go short with this one. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Sané. They've given it away. Kane, Harry Kane, and he's fired it against the post. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes, can he put it away? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Now, Son. Robertson. This is Gareth Bale. Son. Son. Ronaldo. And now it is there for him. On almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Really a very poor ball. Son. Strong play here on the shielding front. Kevin Mbabu. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it petered out. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Bale. A good and fair challenge. Given away. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end.